author and Arctic explorer Margaret Murie believes that one of the most precious things in life is an unspoiled wilderness. In 1924, she earned a business degree and became the first woman to graduate from the University of Alaska. But she is perhaps best known for her outspoken beliefs in the urgent and continued need for wilderness preservation.